Hi and welcome to Painting in the Shed. This video is a time-lapse video. I recently visited a church and painted a picture during the whole of their service, and I thought I'd video the whole thing and I'd speed it up for you. But I also want to mention just quickly at the beginning here, I've just got my gift cards printed. So if you want a pack of gift cards, they'll be on my Etsy shop and also probably on my website at some point, but here's a link to the Etsy shop. You get five different cards. This is the actual painting I did in this video. So yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoy watching it. Thanks for that, I hope you enjoyed it, and remember, you can buy that print, and you can buy it in the pack of cards that you get on my website, on the Etsy shop. So you've got five different cards there, you'll get in a pack, and you'll get five envelopes with it as well, so yeah, it's worth checking that out on the Etsy shop. Also, shamelessly, calendars. I still have quite a few of these calendars left, so please order these before they run out. Good quality calendars with all the best images I did over the last year or so. So that's for sale, and also there's a desk calendar as well that I got for sale on my website and stuff, on the Etsy shop as well. So, and also Jim Poo's going to do a review of this soon, so if you should buy it before he does a review, because he's probably going to destroy it. Anyway, Jim Poo, talking to Jim Poo, he's been travelling around recently and around Europe. So I sent him some pictures and he did a review for me. So Jim, where are you this time?
Hello, this is Jim taking another look at one of Ollie's paintings. Today we're in The Hague. Behind me is the Maurits House, very famous for Dutch 17th century art. If you like still life, if you like Rembrandt, if you like The Girl with the Pearl Earring by Vermeer, then this is the place to come. Excellent, really enjoyed it. I told Ollie I was coming here and he said he'd send me something to review. He sent me something, but I have no idea what it is. There's obviously a girl and a man fighting. I'm not quite sure who's holding the sword and whose wings they are. if they're hers or his. So this could either be quite a sinister painting or perhaps just a sort of a copy of the Romeo and Juliet scene. Who knows? Anyway, hopefully we'll have something a bit less vague for us to look at very soon.
Well, thanks, Jim. That was great production value. The fact that he went to the Netherlands to do that, that's amazing. If you like that particular drawing he did, you can buy it here. I'll put a link here. It's just a download. You can just download the image if you want to have it yourself. And please go to Facebook, like my Oliver Pengilley page, because there's always special offers and competitions and things like that, when you'll find links to everything and stuff like that as well. So thanks for that, and please remember, Christmas coming soon. Please order your calendars. We've got desk calendars, the cards, and loads of different types of prints that you can order, different sizes, and commissioning paintings too. I'll take commissions up until Christmas Day, but you know, the sooner the better, because then I can get it done, and a painting would make a really cool present for someone, just putting that in your mind there. anyway, bless you, and thanks for watching the videos. I hope it helps you with acrylic painting, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.